This is actually Triceratops tissue. It's stretchable, it's pliable, it's not an impression of the soft parts of the dinosaur. This is truly soft, it is squishy, it is stretchable, it is tissue.
That blows your mind, huh?
Absolutely. And if you look at them then at a closer magnification, well, we see then, this is using scanning electron microscopy, you see the extreme detail of the cells.